Tonight's good sort is a woman who works hard to help those giving the gift of sight.
Monique Bakker has become more than just a helper at the Fred Hollows Foundation. She's become part of the family, even though she'll never see them. Hayden Jones explains.
You have a good day too.
Monique Bakker's Thursday has structure, coat, cane, and her dad, Keith, does the driving.
What do you guys talk about on the way there?
Not much.
Monique volunteers at the Fred Hollows Foundation once a week.
You darlings.
Every time she comes into our office, everyone smiles.
You know how I feel like the Queen of Sheba?
She has jobs.
But I don't mind doing it as long as I have my radio.
What's her most important is making masks for people who can see.
These are cataract masks and they give people an idea of what life is like with cataracts. And I can tell you, life is blurry.
This is all a bit ironic because Monique is blind herself.
I've got one artificial eye and one that I can see a little bit.
And partially deaf.
My hearing just went all of a sudden.
Which makes her quite talented because the masks she makes in the thousands are actually pretty intricate.
Well, I can see, I can feel the holes in that.
Now, Monique has stamina.
Monique just had her 10-year anniversary, so she's the longest-serving member of the Fred Hollows Foundation New Zealand.
She came here after another charity said they couldn't take volunteers anymore. She is part of the furniture. She has nicknames for every staff member.
Anastasia, but her nickname is Pistachio.
Has a nickname for my mum as well.
Aviation. Yeah, Michael rode a boat ashore, that's the right.
Victoria wrote to us about Monique twice.
She makes everything very real, what we're doing, and she reminds us why we do what we do, which is pretty important.
Fred Hollows Foundation helps people who can get their eyesight fixed. Monique cannot.
But I just have to accept it.
We spend way too much time in the office. Our colleagues become like family. Well, that's how it's become for Monique.
She came to my wedding. Yeah, we could have Monique there.
Monique comes in and she reminds us all that, you know, work is about having fun.
Monique Bakker is the heart and soul of her office.
It's a good place to come and work and it just helps me along. Seasons in the sky.
Her music tastes dictate it couldn't be any other way. Hayden Jones. One News.